No, I shouldn't have disrespected you like that. Ever since you told me about what happened, I just can't get the image of you and old boy out of my head.
Again? It was your idea to sleep with other people, no, not mine.
I know. And I shouldn't have asked you for that. I shouldn't have even blamed you for this.
Don't forget to subscribe.